When I was a kid, a guy at the bar I hung out with, he tried to kill himself. His name was Johnny Reed. He jumped off like a building and he landed in a construction dumpster and lived.
Oh my God.
And his head stood, and he was just retarded. One day I showed him my dick. When I was like 18, I put it on the chair next to him and I tapped him on the shoulder and he goes, wow! And that was the end of that. He never talked to me again, Johnny Reed.